This video tutorial I will explain how to uninstall MariaDB using M package manager in Amazon EC2 instance, or how to uninstall or remove packages from Linux operating system. To remove package from Linux, we can use these commands: M remove package name or M erase package name. Only root users and users added to sudo users group have permission to install and remove packages in Linux operating system, and unnecessary packages slow down system performance and it takes up storage space. If a specific software isn't being used, then it is best to remove it, and we can do easily by using these commands. Here you can see the Amazon console. And here I have started the EC2 instance. It is running. And here you can see public IPv4 address. Copy this. And I have logged into the Amazon EC2 server. Use this command mlist MariaDB star, and here you can see installed packages related to MariaDB. And to uninstall MariaDB, we have to use this command sudo mremove MariaDB. Click on enter. And it is showing the summary. It is going to remove MariaDB and remove this dependency. And if you are okay to uninstall, type Y, else type N. And this is one way of uninstalling the MariaDB. I didn't uninstall because I typed N. Another way of uninstall is instead of remove, use erase. Sudo m erase MariaDB. Click on enter. And it is showing the summary. It is going to remove MariaDB and this dependency. And if you are okay to uninstall, type Y, else type N. I am typing Y, enter, and it is successfully uninstalled. You can get Java source code link from the description of the video. In mobile, to see the description, click on this icon. It will expand like this. And here you can see the description. It contains Java source code links. Click on these links to get the Java source code.